us, God. Hear our cry, Lord. Hear our cry. Father, in your mercy, forgive us, Lord. Heal our land. We desperately need it, Lord.
The Bible tells us in Romans chapter 8 that God causes all things to work together for the good of those who love Him and are called according to His purpose. Father God, we love You, and we believe that we are called according to Your purposes and plans. Use the circumstances of our lives for Your glory.
Thank you. Which can only be known as your children come together and worship you in true unity. Like they did in the Old Testament, when the priest and the singers and all the musicians gathered together and lifted up their praise to you with one voice, so that your glory descended like a cloud and filled the whole house. Oh God, we desire to know your presence in that way. Make us one voice.
Father, we ask of you this day, come and heal our land. Knit our hearts together that your glory may be seen in us. Then the world will know that Jesus Christ is Lord. Let us be one voice that glorifies your name. Let us be one voice declaring that you reign. Let us be one voice in love and harmony.
Voice that glorifies your name. Let us be Declaring that you reign, let us be one.